The sky was so blue that it wasn't blue any longer. The sky ascended our spectrum and forged its own definition of blue. Every time that sky comes back into my mind, the colors shift, the blue gets bluer, and the horizon widens. The ink spot in that new blue sky was my kite as I raised it higher into the atmosphere. I felt like I was riding the wind and disappearing into the new blue distance, but my feet were hard on the ground. When I was a child, this was my favorite way to spend an afternoon. The last time I flew a kite, the time when blue wasn't the ocean, it wasn't a mood, it wasn't rain clouds, and it wasn't the sky. This blue was all of them. Or maybe I was all of them, and the sky was just the sky. My kite was as high as the rope would let it go. My feet were walking on a world no longer my own. The last time I flew a kite, I wasn't flying a kite. It's strange how we try to balance two things that don't equate in any way. We compensate sadness with food, longing with drinking, and absence with anything to pass the empty days. We make things up to feel better. Little mnemonic devices that alleviate whatever ills us. Like a blue sky. But my blue sky was real. It was all over my head. The last time I flew a kite, the sky wasn't blue, and the sky wasn't inside me. Maybe I made it up. Maybe it was raining. As my kite rose higher, I know I saw that blue. At that moment, color splashed into my black and white life. Standing in the middle of an open field with the wind in my face, I lost myself, and just for a minute, I lost your absence. You were still gone. You just weren't on my mind. Finally, I could breathe. And my mouth didn't have your aftertaste. That kite had nothing to do with you, which is why it released me. It was untainted with my present situation, and it solely possessed my childhood. That blue wasn't the ocean, a mood, a rain cloud, or the sky, but it had nothing to do with your death. It only had to do with me, at least for a moment. As my kite rose higher into that impossible blue, I thought about how we never flew kites together.